Hey guys, what's up? This is Sasanich and we're going to continue our playthrough of Dark Souls 2, Scholar, the first scene. Now, I really don't know where to go. I really don't. Oh, let's start exploring that place. Is something there that you can jump into? I don't know if it's safe or not. You're dead, by the way. Kill them all. Hello. Oh, you're excited to see me again. Get me. That's so tough now, aren't you? There's nothing in there. I don't remember if there are other places that I haven't. Doors that I can open yet. I got two keys from that place. I'm faster than you, idiot. Maybe I just need to save up for that. Is that a powder? I forgot. The thing that you can the thing that you will use to unpetrify someone. But it's 12,000. That's a lot of souls just for a consumable. Oh my god! And it sucks that you need to spend souls just to move forward. Something in there. Let's kill these guys first. Hello guys. Okay. is there an item? This anyway. It's a tree. What happens if I attack it? Don't want to find out now. Is there anything else in here? Nothing. So I think I'm going to jump. See if there's something in here. Is that a rocker? That's nothing. Oh, an item, okay. Oh, I'm an idiot. Where is this place? Oh, okay. There's something in there. No, it's just water. It's a dead bit. Let's run. Also want to get the cat crane. What the hell is that? I keep hearing that. It looks like something heavy is moving. Or a big door just... I don't know. Oh! Without even looking. I'm an idiot. What is this? Be something. Oh, it's a set. Oh, it's a bit heavy. Yeah, I know. It's heavy. What is that? Oh, there's no helm. Okay. It's heavy though. It's really heavy. Let's try wearing it. I think there's a shield. Yeah. Okay. Now I'm a knight. Huge ass knight. Yeah, look at me. Man, I'm so heavy right now. If I increase my vitality, will this make... Will the wind-up of this will make me faster? So slow, really slow. I like this shield though. Maybe next time. It's way too heavy for me. Now, where to go? Wanna try going there? Nah. See? There is it again. I don't know how to go there. There's an item right there. See? Is there something there? I don't think so. So maybe... That's the way to go right now. Or maybe here. Let's try it. Let's try the ones that we don't have to fly first. Being too impatient again. Why did I jump in front of him? Let's kill this guy then. Really fight fair now. Ah. You're an ass, by the way. Ooh. Oh, no! No, 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 no. Huh. I can actually fight this now. Not bad, I guess. There's also one in here. Back at that? Now, let's regen, then try to kill that big guy again. Should I use an effigy? Maybe not. I don't feel safe in here though. Don't know how to fight this efficiently. This guy. And he hit me in the face. Oh my god! You. I'm about to die again. That guy suck. Just try it. But I don't feel safe in here. Yeah, I think if I go in here, I need to fight those three. And I think this door is going to close. Yeah, I do think so. There's someone still here. Okay. And I activated it. Oh! What an idiot! Man, I'm so stupid. Why did I fall from that? Okay. That's a lot easier than I could ever imagine. For that enemy, I guess. Hit me! One more. One, I think I did something in here. Yeah, before. Let's get our souls, call that guy again. To fight you in there. It's a little bit dangerous, I guess. Now, how do you attack? Ooh, where are you trying to? What the hell is that? Come on, here. Now hit me! 2, 3. Oh! Okay. Heal! Something raised there. I know what that is. Yeah, that thing there. Probably they're stepping on something. One more heal. Let's just research. Okay. Oh, they're just stunning it. What the fuck is that attack button there? I'm going to use an effigy now. Yeah, already lose a lot of health. Oh, can I critical hit him? The hell's a Palestine? Palestine. This one? No. The hell's a Palestine? Removes additional powers from the wind. Why would you remove it? Time to get a hang of that. Did raise this. Okay, there's my soul. I guess. Wanna shoot him with an arrow. Didn't hit. Okay. I'm an idiot. Oh my god. It's not hard to kill anyway. Ooh. Oh my god, that's a huge win. That's, oh my god! I lost a lot of souls again. Why do I keep fighting them like that? Just use an effigy. A lot of souls in there. I guess it's about 5,000. I feel bad about it. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. So stupid. Really, really stupid. Ooh! Hit me. Calls while playing. Nice. I love it. I just love it. Every time. Why do they keep calling me while I'm playing? Now, if I go in here again, those two's going to attack me. I go in here, let's just try it. Let's try it here. I think this guy's going to move too. Oh, there's a fog. Okay. Is this the one that I erased? Actually not. Come on. Not here. I know, okay. Actually. It's a little bit beautified. Hit me in the face again. Right in the face. What an ass. Nice one. Almost got me again. One more. Man, it's just fucking luring me! I really can't get his attack pattern. My armor, okay? I think this thing's heavy too. I think we already have this. Yeah. And there's an item in there that I don't think he wants me to get. Talk to him. No, but I can attack him, okay? Come here. Not there. He's fighting it. Oh my god. Oh, what the fuck is that? I have to repeat that thing over again. All over again. At least I have that med heal. Another death festival, I guess. I really can't get how to kill this guy efficiently. And in the face again. Let me shoot some arrows in there. Nah. You! His attack pattern is fucking stupid. He moves slow then... Oh my god! I lost a lot of souls again. Fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake! See? The game's mocking me again. The guy here is gone. I hope this one was the one who was gone. Let's see. Hello? See? What the fuck is that wind up? Fuck it. Gotta be kidding me. I think I'm going to take a rest for now. Yeah, I really feel awful about those souls. I think I lost about 10,000 or so. Yeah, I think it's more than 10,000. Okay guys, see you again.